Pull the chain. All right, as soon as I... All right, I'm going for it. And... Oh, man. Good thing I'm not playing a basketball game in VR.
Okay, human. There's a big race going on today, and I've decided to sponsor it.
Yes.
We're guaranteed to make lots of money off this. We just need some advertising. This is the sign we're going to put out. Start by hanging some decorations on the sides there. Use anything. Whatever looks good.
Okay. All right, some decor. All right, I'm feeling like we should probably go for... Oh, you said... Oh, okay, wait. Let's go because it's us. Come on now. I'm going to put it there. All right. Griffy lube. Nice. Let's go for some decor. No, come on now. All right. I'm going to put a banana. And air fresheners and dangles. Let's put one of these. I like it.
Here's some old paints I had lying around. Paint something cool in the middle, then hand me the paintbrush when you're done.
Oh, no kidding. Oh, we get to paint? Oh, this is great. All right, so we're gonna... Nope. Happy trees. Oh, okay. I see how it works. Okay, we're gonna make this all yellow. Okay, I'm gonna paint you. So need a little brown. Nope. A little brown. Oh, very nice. Okay. Gonna get a black here. Oh, I'm liking this so far. Okay, and then we're gonna go right down here. It's beautiful. Okay. Here you go, pal. Shoink. Shoink. Oh, and then drop the car. That's not a car.
That looks good enough. Out it goes. Now we just sit back and wait for the customers to come swarming in.
Yes! Ignore my USBs. Thank you, Windows 10. I'm pretty sure it'll go boom, 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 boom. Oh, look at you! Okay. Hey.
Okay, so I was racing, super fast as usual, and out of nowhere there was all this oil and debris, and I spun out, and my car's all messed up now, so what's the deal? Can you help me or what? Hurry up!
Alright, just calm down here. Just calm down. Okay, need some tires. Alright, let's see what we got here.
Give this bot the best we got, human. These basic types are always willing to shell out the money for the top brands.
Alright, this looks like a really good racing tire. Oh, come on now. I keep putting it on backwards. Alright. Yeah, let's give them... Oh. All right, left. Nope. Left. Come on now. Oh. Oh, pecker. I lost it. Whoop. I tell you what. I am the worst at that.
Okay, maybe that'll work. But if not, we could go even faster. Could you load up the 404 with some turbo nose? The fastest you got. We're right in there. Let's do this. Come on. Let's go.
Okay. Yeah. Let's do this thing. Just open up the thing right there. Where's the fluid go? Right in there? Yeah. You bet, dude. Did I do it? Yep. Am I doing it? Oh. Oops. Nope. I didn't see we were supposed to put it in the gas. I guess that makes sense. We good? All right. Close her up. Hit it. Hi! Hit the thing. That's amazing.
Interesting. If you're sure this will work, I trust you. Okay, now it's time to win this race. I'm out of here. Let's go.
You can do it. Go on. Get going. Bye-bye. Okay, let's see what else we got. There you go, sir, or madam, as the case may be. Alright.
Cool. Hey, man. Can you help me clean out my traveling van? It's kind of gnarly in there, and I'm picking up some weird vibes.
You've got some grodiest grody stuff. Yeah, let's... Oh, I made it! Nope. And right there.
Whoop. You got anything to help out with the smell?
Yes, I do. Hold on, let's see. We got decor. You know, you seem like a fresh pine kind of lady.
Alright, that's looking a lot.
Yeah.
So, I'm trying to go fully green, man. Could you switch my battery out to something that really vibes with my style?
Okay. Ooh, look at you. Okay, so parts. So we'll toss out. Boom. Dang it. And whew. Oh, nothing but net. Okay, and you want some nice little flowery things? Here we go. And give me one more, baby. Whoop!
Oh, I love it. It's totally green.
Oh, dude, that's cool. Okay, we dropped the car. I wonder if I can just... Oh, yeah, it just closes everything.
Human, these are legal.
These are legal. That's hilarious. You know, I'm gonna grab one just for the moment. Can I put that in there? That'll be cool if I turn that into a thing.
Alright, human.
Oh, I sure can.
Good. I'll see what I can do about this bill.
You better pay me. Hey, come back here. Alright, let's see who else we got. I love it. Hey, he's back.
Hey, Sleaze Bun, I got the car just like you asked. Let's hurry up and get to work before he comes looking for it.
Human, this is a special job. We got to strip this thing down for parts for reasons.
Oh.
Come on, human, grab everything you can. Hurry up.
Okay.
Nice. Those will be easy to resell.
I'm just gonna put them over here. Is that cool? Is it? Uh-huh. Okay, we'll just put that in there.
Batteries are always in demand. Where is the money?
Uh-huh. Maybe some... Should I take that?
What's a bot needed air filter for anyway?
Yeah, okay. I'll take it, though. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's go in the left front. Let's see what's in the front here. I guess I could take this stuff.
Nothing too small to loot. I like your style, human.
Yeah. Oh, dude, can I grip? Dude, oh, look, even the thing. That's amazing. Oh, let's check the glove compartment. Did you see that? There's a glove compartment. Huh? Whoop. Oh, it's a glove. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, let's see. Let's check the back. You got anything good for me here? Can I grab this? No. No. I need one more. I need some more stuff. What do I take? Just try the... Oh, the... I guess I could take the tires. Right?
Tires are good. Make sure you nab all of them.
Oh, here he comes. It took me a while to find where you parked my car, valet bot. I never would have expected you to get it tuned up for me like this. It's great. Are you done with it? Can I drive it home?
Yeah, you sure can, dude. Here you go.
A free tune-up? This is the best valet service ever. Nice job. I'll be back for my share of the earnings later.
Let's just call that last job a little bit of personal business. Just pretend you never saw anything, all right?
I like you. All right, let's keep going. All right,
wow,
come on.
That car looks pretty messed up.
Yeah, it does. What we got here?
Oh, you gotta help me, human. I took my dad's car out last night with my friends, and now it's a mess. He's gonna kill me.
Okay, this won't be too bad. Just clear off those branches for starters.
Whoa. Oh, dude. I'm gonna put those in here. I want this. I want that. We're gonna make a thing out of it. Okay.
That novelty air freshener looks incriminating. Better remove that too.
The novelty air freshener? Hey, give me that.
Okay, I just realized he's totally gonna know I used the car because the mileage counter. Can you do something?
Yeah, classic. I used to do this all the time when I was a kid. Just throw the car in reverse and put the pedal to the metal.
Yeah.
There's a bit more evidence in the trunk. You think you could get rid of that too?
Yeah. Dude, this is amazing. What we got? Okay, but first, I want to put this bird's nest in here. I want to see if we can make a bird's nest ornament. Ooh! Hey, dudes! Look! Woo! Yeah! Oh, man! How much is this? $2,100? Woo!
Okay, great. Just do anything you gotta do. Just bill me when you're done. I still have my dad's credit card, so...
Okay, we're good. Here, get printed, dude. Hey, we actually did all right.
Oh, thanks, human. I'll get this squared away later. You're the best.
Look at that. This is my... Wait. I want one of these in there. Okay, let's pull a chain. What we got? All right.
Yo, I just inherited this car from my rich uncle. You gotta help me make it look as awesome as I am. Pick out a paint color that really reflects my personality.
Oh, you got it, bro. Let's go for the money green. Like something like that. Yeah, and then I'm gonna give you one of these free charge.
Alright, interesting choice. Let's make this car look a little more sick. Hang something cool on the inside there. Something that expresses who I am.
Alright, I'm gonna give you, let's see, some decor. Dude, I have a feeling you need this Viva Bot Vegas. There you go, pal.
Solid choice. I feel that. Hey. I'm all about the cosmetics, human. You gotta stand out.
Yeah.
I got this custom piece of hardware off the internet. Why don't you throw it on there for me? Yeah, right on the tailpipe.
Oh, man. Woo, woo. Oh, dude. Woo, woo. That's only in the morning. Yeah!
My hood's looking empty. You gotta help me spice it up with some custom bling.
They gotta go. Woo woo! Oh, I already did that for you though. They go woo woo! Alright, I hooked you up. Here. You just didn't know I hooked you up. Oh, you're gonna make me do it. Okay, let's put a fried egg in there. You don't want my dollar bill? How about a fried egg up on that?
This thing is looking seriously sick.
Sick. Now what? Oh, drop the car. Get paid, get paid.
What is this? A bill? I'll get my dad to take care of this.
Uh-huh. Dude, why is it all smoky in there? Oh, because we plugged up the thing. Pull the chain.
Every year we have a float in the local parade. We get to decorate this thing with a bunch of grifty loot pots and build a mayor for it. It's great.
Oh.
So let's give this thing the works. How about a fresh coat of paint?
Fresh coat of paint. I'm feeling... Well, that's kind of a nice color. Let's give it this red, red. Hey. Now painting. Oh, yeah.
Those circular platforms on the corner are where we can display some parts. Fill them up with stuff you want to showcase.
All right. Let's look at the parts here. I'm thinking we can put one of those on there. What the heck? Oh, I see. Oh, coffee can. And then turn around to the back. Let's put in some tires, I think. Yeah, show them our rims. And donut. We did it. And then what? Oh, there's more things? Oh, okay. Let's do some decor. Throw a thing. Is that how that works? Oh, we can do... Oops. That doesn't work. Oh, that does work. All right. Let's put that in the front. Let's do some gifts. One of these bad boys. Stick that right now. And we'll put one of these big muggins. Whoa, dang, crap.
Nice, nice. Now, what's a float without some dangly bits? Attach some stuff on the sides. On those little pegs.
Okay, you got it. You know what? I kind of feel like we're just going to do nothing but hang donuts on it.
There's room for some more on the back there, too.
Yeah, I see it. Put one in there. You don't pay me enough for this, you know? And one there. Oh, and then some back. Let's go for it. Let's do a couple bananas. Bananas in the back.
This looks great. We're gonna get so much money from the mayor. Drop it when you're done, and we'll send it out.
Parades were celebratory events where humans drove slow processions of decorated vehicles in a line.
That's awesome. Dude, this one's... There's so many in this one. What we got? We got some... Right on this way, pal. Lemony!
Hello, human.
Hello.
I recently purchased this car to promote my new smoothie business. I was told it was a lemon, so I thought it would be great. I don't understand what's wrong with it. It's making a sound like... Could you turn it on?
Sure.
Lemons everywhere. We'll need to do some serious de-lemoning on this vehicle.
Yeah, no joke. Okay, let's get rid of these. Can I... Huh? Dang it.
And... Hope.
Oh, yes, all day. All right, we need to get rid of this. Vroom. Dang. You know what? Let's go. Oh, dude, you can see the fire in there. That's amazing. Get some of that going on. Let's get... Vroom. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, get in there. We need a power source. Just give him a Duracell. Get rid of these guys.
And...
Dang it. Okay, get a shiny. Get another shiny. We're good on that. I wonder... Yep, that counted. Okay. Whoop. Oh, baller. I love that they have that thing over there. Let's give him a... stuff job. I bet this whole thing, let's paint it yellow, but to get rid of that stuff, because I have a feeling this is bad news. Yeah, I guess that worked. All right, do we have lemon? Yep, we got lemon tires. Dude, who
Excellent.
Did you?
This is literally the best service I've ever had.
Well, it is my pleasure, senor. And let's go for this one. Yeah, that's a nice one. I like it.
And herp, herp, herp.
right front.
Mm-hmm. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Dang it, man. Right back. Look at me. So we're... Oh, now we dropped a car, because we did it. Ooh, there's one back there, though. Oh, you want to be paid, or you want to pay me? Yep.
I'm going to have this passed off to my personal accountant to be taken care of. Have a highly functional day, human.
You too, bot. Bye-bye. Another one. Awesome. I'm loving this. Here we go. Okay. What do you need, lady?
Hello, human.
Oh,
I'm on
sir.
My way to get married. I thought you could help me decorate my car with some
debris.
With some debris. Oh yeah, we need to hook you up. No, come on, to the back.
Following a marriage ceremony, it was an ancient human tradition to attach garbage to the back of their vehicles for attention.
I think we need more debris. Debris equals love. Put it inside, put it outside, put it everywhere.
Okay. That doesn't count, unfortunately. Dang it. Okay, can I hang one from there? Nope. Oh, I can hang one from there. Awesome. Let's go to the right front. Okay, grab a couple more. Put that right in there.
Looks amazing. Now for one last tradition.
Yes.
Drink a bottle of my family's finest grape juice on the car.
You're kidding. Okay. I christen thee.
You've done so much, Horace. It kind of feels like you're part of the wedding party now.
Aww. Come here.
Do you have a gift for us? You can just throw something in the tree.
Oh, yeah, I guess you need a wedding gift, don't you? Okay. How about this flying disc? Oh, dude, why haven't I not tried to throw this yet?
Oh, wow, a gift.
Let's try that.
You shouldn't have.
Oh, pecker. Okay, let's drop the car. Let's try that again.
Don't think you're gonna get a discount on this, buddy. Wedding jobs are double price.
Ooh. There you go, my good man. And
oh.
Good luck to you.
Well, I'll sort this out. Gotta get going or I'll be late.
Whew. Do that really oh, yes!
Well, I'd love to keep exploiting this free labor, but that's all I got for you, human. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Thanks, Sleazebot.
I hope this has given you a better understanding of what it was once like to auto mechanic.
Well, oh, disabled.
Get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Is it? What do I do again? I can't remember. Is it that? Oh, yes, it is. Okay. And I eat a burrito. How? I really? How? All right, fellas. That's
hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I think next time we're going to do Store Clerk because that was the other one that you guys really wanted to see. But that's going to do it for me. Until next time. Take care. Ooh, can I throw stuff? Whew. Oh, so cool. Take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Peace.